How can we make the Incredible Hulk roller coaster even more incredible?
The Incredible Hulk coaster is one of the most iconic and beloved coasters in the world, really. And we saw a chance to take that and re-energize the attraction.
The story for this attraction is all new. General Thaddeus Ross has harnessed the power that was pioneered by Dr. Bruce Banner. You're going to see the actual radiation emitting from a central nucleus and being driven upstairs, where you'll be boarding the vehicle and catapulted at high speed right out of the gamma bombardment chamber.
We have a huge Hulk sculpture that's going to be holding a vehicle and huge arcing tracks going over him. The arcing tracks actually came from the original Hulk attraction, and we saved those so that a piece of the old attraction will live forever.
We wanted to take this new incredible ride vehicle for the Incredible Hulk and create a whole new look for it.
We really wanted to go with an angular, aggressive, and thrilling approach to it.
The actual inspirations came from the latest in military aircraft.
The ride vehicles look fierce, there's an awesome soundtrack, and this lighting system that gives the coaster so much new personality.
All of us involved with it are just excited beyond belief about being able to bring this attraction back to its followers, back to its fans, and people who have never experienced it before.
The attraction's gonna come back roaring summer 2016.